challenger. Here's to a fair round one.
So it goes. Ken wins!